Now, in this question, we are given the equations as 2 upon x, okay? Means we can write it 2 times 1 upon x, 3 times 1 upon y, 10 times 1 upon z, like this one. So, first of all, let's convert it. Let us put 1 upon x is equal to u, 1 upon y is v, and 1 upon z is equal to w. Okay, now the given equations reduces to 2u plus 3v plus 10w is equal to 4, 4u minus 6v plus 5w is equal to 1, and 6u plus 9v minus 20w is equal to 2. Okay. Now, using the Cramer's rule, first step is to evaluate D. Now, D we are having 2, 3, 10, 4, negative of 6, 5, then 6, 9, negative of 20. D is equal to 120 minus 45, negative of 3. Now, negative of 80, negative of 30, plus 10 with 36 plus 36. Now this becomes 150 plus 330 plus 720 is equal to 1200. D. Now, next, let it be du. Now, changing the first column with the constants, and constants are 4, 1 and 2. So, 4, 1, 2, rest as it is, 3, negative of 6, 9, 10, 5, negative of 20. Du is equal to, now 4 with 120 minus 45, 120 minus 45, negative of 3 with negative of 20, negative of 10, plus 10 with 9 plus 12. Now, this becomes 300 plus 90 plus 21 and 10, 210. So, this becomes 600. DV. Now, first row as it is, 2, 4, 6. We are changing the second one now. 4, 1, 2 and 10, 5, negative of 20. 2 with 20 minus 10, minus 4 with minus 80, minus 30, plus 10 with 8, minus 6. Now this becomes 20, negative of 20, okay. So this becomes negative of 60, then positive of 440 plus 20, 400. then the last one. Now, first two as it is, row columns 2, 4, 6, then 3, negative of 6, negative of 9. Now we are going to change with the third one, that is 4, 1 and 2. Two with negative of 12, negative of 9, negative of 3 with 8 minus 6, plus 4 with 36, plus 36. Now this becomes negative of 42, negative of 6, plus 288. This is equal to 240. So we are getting all the four terms. Now u is equal to du upon d. Now du, it is 600. 600 upon 1200, this is equal to 1 by 2. V is equal to dv by d. Now v is what? 400. 400 upon 1200, 1 upon 3. And W is dW upon D, that is 240. 240 upon 1 to double 0, that is 1 upon 5. Is it clear? Now, U is equal to 1 upon X. Now, 1 upon X is 1 upon 2. X is equal to 2. V is equal to 1 upon Y. 1 upon Y is 1 upon 3. Y is equal to 3. 1 upon Z. Now, 1 upon Z is 1 upon 5. Z is equal to 5. Okay. Now, we are having three values. Let's cross check it. Hence, first of all, cross checking. Now we are having 2. We can just do it on the rough side. Rough. So it is 2 upon X means 2 upon 2 plus 3 upon 3 plus 10 upon 5. Now this becomes 1 plus 1 plus 2, this is 4. So here we are having 4. Okay, perfect. Then second is 4 upon 2 plus, sorry, 4 upon 2 negative of 6 upon 3 plus 5 upon, sorry, yeah, 5 upon 5. 5 upon 5. Now we are having 2 minus 2 plus 1. So, we are left with 1, 1, okay. So, it means what? That we are having the right answers. We can check any of the two equations. Is it clear? Okay. So, hence, X is equal to 2, Y is equal to 3, Z is equal to 5 are the answers.